Krypton and all its people perished, the infant son of Jor-El and Lara hurtled through the infinite reaches of space toward distant Earth.
Behind that rock.
Are made of some odd material. It must be fireproof. Hey, it's a cute little tyke, isn't it?
But even this baby, the queer machine that brought it here, where did they come from?
Out of the sky, I reckon.
But that doesn't make sense. What are we going to tell people?
We're going to tell them nothing. Want everybody to think we've gone crazy? Say, we'd better get back to the house. The baby may be hungry.
The Kents took the baby into their home, decided to raise him as their child, and gave him the name of Clark Kent. He developed rapidly, and it was soon clear that he was no ordinary infant.